Meet Allie, who loves her job as a data analyst for an American sporting goods retail chain. Today, she's creating a report to share with Nat, a biz dev manager working on expanding stores into new markets. Before sharing her report, Allie follows company policy for applying sensitivity labels. She assigns an internal-only sensitivity label from the same familiar sensitivity label options she uses when labeling or interacting with information in applications like Word, PowerPoint, Excel, or Outlook. Nat's preparing for a trip to Canada to meet with Kim, a super mall property broker, about opening several new stores. When he receives Allie's report, he's excited by the results and wants to share some of the findings with his project stakeholders, including Kim. So, he exports some of the data into Excel and emails the file. The sensitivity label and associated permissions that Allie set on the internal report are retained, even when files are exported from Power BI to file types like Excel, PowerPoint, or PDF. That's why, even though Nat's internal team can open and access the file, when Kim receives Nat's email, it's clear the file is protected. She informs Nat that she doesn't have permission to access it. This is because the sensitivity label originally applied by Allie allows access for company employees only, not partners. Because Nat's on his way to Canada, he's on his personal unmanaged device when he receives Kim's message. While his IT department allows him to access Power BI, they choose to block downloads to unmanaged devices. So, when he tries to view the data this time, he's blocked from downloading the file. This is because access policies that were previously set by a security administrator are enforced to help prevent exposure of sensitive Power BI data in risky user situations. Nat must wait until he can use a managed device. Meanwhile, security admins can review all user activities, including every attempt to access or download sensitive data from the cloud apps in which they're stored. And alerts inform security admins about unusual behavior, such as suspicious sharing activities of Power BI data to help identify security breaches. Better protect Power BI data by pairing it with Microsoft Information Protection and Microsoft Cloud App Security. Any data, any way, anywhere. Business intelligence like never before.